Are you guys gonna come get me? Oh. Oh god, Tommy, you fucking scared me. Nice try. God, somebody's coming to get us. Nothing? Oh, I just wanted to make sure. Shite, that was close. Where'd you go, you son of a bitch? There you are. Thank you. That was really nice. Look, there's your helmet. Oh, you left me some too? Oh, thank you. Rifle ammo. That was fucking awesome.
Come on.
So what's up, guys? Lady Meg here, back with more of The Last of Us Remastered Grounded Mode. Just thought I'd fit my opening in real quick right then. Let's go get Ellie.
Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get hurt.
No, Tommy, no! I'm gonna race you there and I'm gonna win! No, Tommy! No!
Look, by the
ranch. That's right. I won, Tommy.
She's gotta be there.
I won.
Area looks clear. Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie!
I'm here.
Oh, that's right. The only other thing down here is in the laundry room. She stops being pissed at you. That's right. Nothing in there. There's a desk. Yes. This. That's right. That's always there. I think that's it, though. Forgot if you're running, you burst through it. Oh, alcohol. That's cool. He just kicks it open. That's so funny. I'm gonna kick this door open too, Hunjul. No.
Is
this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time!
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit! What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected! I can take care of myself!
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy!
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
We can't let the other guy get downstairs. I don't know where the fuck he is. Oh shit, where are you? Oh, wow! That was brutal. Okay, sorry about that.
Look around over here.
Go check over that way!
Cool, okay. Wait, I get that and... Wait, I get both of them? I didn't drop my other one. My hatchet. Where's my hatchet? That can't be right. Where the fuck my hatchet go? I just wanted to see how... Oh. Whatever, my hatchet was probably almost done anyways.
Hang back.
Where the hell are you?
Oh, thank you for that. That was lovely. Oh, don't see me. Okay. Oh, shit. Where is he?
Okay.
Do we get them all?
All right.
Okay.
House
cool.
Is clear. Let's get back to the horses.
That was cool. I didn't lose any ammo. I only used my smoke bomb and one of the machete thingies.
We're clear. You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Go Bighorns. Haley, get off the horse. Give it on back to Tom. I'm gonna hang on to this fella. That's all right with you. Oh, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
Me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife here.
There's a place for me here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little bud.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, that's confusing.
Hey, you just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
So, actually,
let's go.
There, I think, is a comic book up here somewhere. Sure how far. Yep, there it is.
Stay, Kallus. I bet it. What kind of name is Kallus anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Kallus. Central grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Yeah.
stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Oh, she was in the guitar riff again. I guess she does do it a little bit after Sam. It's the first time in a fucking long time I found one of those. Yeah, I'm almost positive that there's tools up the stairs, so I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade weapon. Preferably my rifle, since it's freaking has so much ammo right now. I think I've missed a toolbox, because I think I should have the fourth one by now. Whoops. Damn, I had like no parts, really? That's awful. Whatever. It'll work. I get the flamethrower soon, too. Make sure this actually. Okay, so it does go all the way up. So what's out here? Nothing.
Study, party, find themselves, figure out what they wanted to do with their lives. There was a lookout here. Come back.
Oh my God, go, go, horsey. Okay, just wanted to be sure.
How many people do you think are there?
I'll be right back. I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse.
Is it only runners? Or is there runners and clickers?
Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. Low juice.
Yeah, I knew that. It's up there. I know.
See if I can get the power back on.
Thank you. I will use this a little bit right here and then save all the ammo for it for the fucking Subway section. Oh God. Oh shit, it's out. Oh God.
And there's that.
Okay. That wasn't totally terrible. Oh, they gave me a little bit of ammo. Oh, I think I see another one. Yeah. 10. I only used half then. That's not bad. Gosh, it just makes me sad when there's nothing to fucking pick up anywhere. Oh, that was awesome. It'd be cool if I can just jump over that.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? That'd be cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want?
When I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
A singer?
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
It'll never happen. Maybe in The Last of Us 2. You stay put. Mess of monkeys. Is there? Where is the dormitories at? Ah, see, I can't go in there anyway. I couldn't remember. Double check, make sure there's nothing down here. Okay. Oh, that's right. Had to make sure. Oh, training manual. Yay! Health kit upgraded! I need to check, see what I can do. Oh, I have 100. Oh, cool, weapon sway. And I can upgrade? Can upgrade this? Oh, I'm gonna make a smoke bomb. I'll make 2 fucking smoke bombs. Because I never make these. I'm gonna go ahead and make my Molotov. Just need a little more alcohol to make either another one or health. I'm really hesitant on these. We'll see how I do. And I think I'm gonna switch this. I don't have anything in my pistols. I thought I did.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey.
You're lucky you even got to see a monkey. Isn't that it? Yeah. No, I didn't want to get off. Get back on. Actually, no. Just follow me, Ellie. You can follow, right? Yeah. This part is not as difficult as people would think it would be. Oh, what was that? Yeah, I know. What do you think I'm doing in here, Ellie? Really cool if there was food in that vending machine. Yeah, I actually need more alcohol, not more freaking paper. Whatever that is. What is it? Cloth? Is that what it's called? Rag. That's what it is. Probably not very long. Make sure. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I wish I had all these parts a minute ago. Oh, shit. Oh, that did not work. All I did was fucking piss it off. Shit. Last time I was able to headshot that one, and then I didn't really have any problems the rest of the time. I did this so stealthily last time, it's not even funny. Okay. I got this. I got this. I'm not gonna pick anything up. Oh, did I get that arrow? I think I did. Oh, shit. That was actually worth it, killing them all, because I got hella freaking flamethrower fuel. So that was okay. I'm totally okay with what just happened. I did get an arrow back. So yeah. The only thing is if anybody is missing their fucking Firefly pendant trophy, that bloater is carrying one, so you have to kill it, but do it on easy, like I did. Anything? No. That actually wasn't too bad at all. Very happy with the amount of flamethrower fuel I got, because that shit is like, I think I used 2 Molotovs, a couple bullets, and then all my flamethrower fuel in the subway, and it worked pretty well. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing? Why did I bring it up here? I made this so much harder on myself than I needed to. Oh my god, why am I so fucking trigger happy? It's not the thing, Joel, it's me.
Let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, come on through. Dude.
No, I don't think so.
Why would they have an effect so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards.
Yeah, it's a bad sign. Yeah. It's a bad sign. Jump over that. You can do it. Whatever. cool. That is just what I needed. I like that.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay. Too much.
Sorry, Joel. I know you just get so sensitive and all.
You better.
Come on, Ellie, ride the goddamn horse over here. Ouchie. Yeah. Come on, Ellie. Really? I have to go back and get your ass? Fucking followed me everywhere else. Where are you? Are you in... You're not in the, where I left you, right? Are you up here? Are you really over... That was very inconvenient.
Scoot back.
Okay, well, that's not a ship door, is it? I don't think so. I feel like I would remember this being a ship door. Yeah. There is a nothing over here. It was all very pointless of me. Let me just take a quick peek around, make sure there's nothing of interest or value. Yeah, I didn't think so, but it doesn't hurt to check. Okay, it wasn't letting me jump up. Oh, it's because I had to help Ellie and she wasn't nearby.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Ooh, the frame rate was a little weird for a second. Oh, I was just about to say, a workbench would be fucking awesome. Let me look in this room first, though. Wow, that was very interesting what just happened, how he just checked them all so quickly, just slid on over. Okay, I think that there is a shiv door over here, and I want to open it. Is this it? No, that's not it. I'm pretty sure it's down here. Somewhere. Somewhere. This is a shiv door, right? Yeah. Okay. I can make a shiv even though I already fucking have one. It says I used it. I don't remember ever fucking using it on anyone. There better be good stuff in here. Oh, toolbox. Yes. And a training manual. It was definitely worth it. Flamethrower fuel. Oh, Molotov's upgraded. This was fantastic. So happy. So happy I had enough to open this door. That was a lot of good shit. Let's check this room out and then we will go upgrade our weapons. Okay. So, since I have a shiv that I can't use for a shiv door, I guess I will start putting stuff in a shiv master. At least one. Yes, okay. I shall. Next time I will upgrade flamethrower a little bit. Okay, let's go through that door now. Oh, Joel, this is where you take a tumble.
Useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
Don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Don't worry, it's just more monkeys. It's just the monkeys. Make sure there's nothing around here. Okay, you have to open it. Or is this where you take a tumble? This is even higher. No, I think it's the one down below. Yeah. Bricks! Oh my god! Praise the fucking brick again! It's been so goddamn long since I've seen a brick. I thought I would never see one again. Oh god. Okay, so that's where that goes. No. No. Bricks are for champions. Hell yeah, I'm finding a lot of shit. No! Oh, I just have such a happy trigger finger. Anything here? No. That bottle keeps trying to fucking throw me off. Okay. All right. Are the monkeys in here? Ah, one more room, I suppose. Oh, I have full fucking health. You mean I got through this whole thing without taking any damage? That's very surprising for me. I seriously can't believe I accomplished that. The whole area, the whole university so far. I guess that'll be good for if I get hit when all the enemies show up in a second. Okay, let's just look around here real quick, and then we will continue on. We will gather our party and venture forth.
Shit.
It's okay, it's just monkeys. It's just monkeys, I swear. They will be here, we will see them soon. We're almost there. X-rays, yeah, cool, look at that, it's gross. Monkeys? Monkeys.
Jesus.
Right? Stop being so disappointed. That'd be funny. Okay, almost done with this video. We're just gonna finish this up, this little section up real quick. Real quick, hopefully I don't run out of time. Oh, hello, Firefly pendant that I don't fucking need, but I'll pick up anyways. Anything in here of value? Nice. There's a lot of stuff here. I feel much more prepared for, well, not the next part, because it's going to be Ellie, but when I resume playing as Joel, I will feel a lot better about it.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
Nova City.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, well, that's all the time I have for right now, so I will be ending the video right here and picking it up probably tomorrow. And luckily, I mean, we're about halfway through the game. We're getting close to the end, so hopefully I won't make too many more short-ass videos. I feel like I've gotten past the worst parts of the game, like the hardest parts. I know, except for... being with that creepy cannibal guy, but before you find out he's a cannibal and it's just you and, or it's just Ellie and him, that part's pretty difficult. Once I get past that, I'll feel a lot more confident, but pretty confident that we can get through this. So thank you so much for watching.